first noodle. What do we got? Oh, a mud cat. Oh, well, we might cut him up and use him for bait. Let's see what we got. We'll get him off the hook and we'll go to the next one.
You ain't?
No, I definitely did that.
No, like people actually
do that. All right, so. Another.
This one's smaller.
Man, I tell you what, these little bullheads are everywhere in here.
That
number 6 and 7 look like they may be tangled up. So we got a fish or the bait just swam into each other. We'll see what's going on. Just choose one and another bullhead. We are not setting lines in here again. we got some, that's not huge, that's a little
I'm
one.
Talking about the knot.
Oh yeah, they got it knotted up. Last noodle, he's up in a chunk of grass. So either the bait swam up, we got a fish laying on the bottom. These things are eating some big bluegills and some big chunks of bluegills. We loaded up on bullheads. Somebody gonna have to tell me a good way to cook these things. I've never had any luck, but that's what we got on the noodles or the jugs, whatever you wanna call them. Then trot line again, and even after moving it, still catching daggum polywogs. Another one. Look at this. These things are everywhere. I'm starting to think there are no real catfish in this lake anymore. It'll be good bait though. And another one. This thing hasn't been out here for maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours. This is 3 that we're pulling off. So the catfish are biting. It's just the bullheads. And looks like we had a cat. Nope, a bass. No. No luck on a catfish, but we're catching everything else in the water.
It's not a bad bass. That kind of looks like an alligator.
And of course he swallowed it. So I'm gonna have to put him over here for a second. I'm gonna get that hook out. Little bass.
Swallow it too.
And he's big enough to keep. So I don't know if I can get that one out just while I got this trot line in my hand. Do the same here. Another bass. Look at here. Here's what had us hung up.
Oh,
they're after those live bluegills, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, so the plan was to take that trot line up because we ran it this morning and we had nothing on it. So we rebaited it with some live bait. I really didn't expect to have anything, so I had already started taking it up and realized that we had that pickerel and those 2 big bass. We went ahead and took it up because we're trying to get some catfish, but that turned out to be pretty good. Yeah, it's got something on it. It's moving.
Oh, I'm scared.
Oh, another pickle.